A federal judge sentences a man to 18 years in prison for possession of child pornography. John Dillon was also sentenced for illegal possession of firearms.